takes it on the second exchange. Tip won't go. Noah battling inside. Gasol. Oh, Noah is so tough.
Put in the time and begin major minute reduction.
Gasol with a slam. Noah just picked up his second personal foul. Gasol. Nail on the head. They've got to find a way to get to the free throw line. They got to find ways to attack.
There's the pow, pow. There's the attack part of the equation right there. Again, thinks about it. Now the drive. And then the distance. And then the
oh, nice play. He set the table nice right there for
rewarding the big man for working hard.
Apparently they set that one. DeRose. DeRose keeps it. Keeps it. Gasol with the jam and Chicago smoke.
There's Gasol backing. Free cheese. Free cheese.
Bucket.
Mouse of the house. Mouse of the house. Gasol bangs his way into the lane against Zeller. Turn.
You gotta post up deeper.
Here's Gasol. The spin. Oh, pretty tough from Pau Gasol.
When he's got the length and he also has terrific foot speed for a guy his size.
Butler trying to post Williams. Here's Gasol, looking athletic as he spins into the jumper. And Pau Gasol has 17
defense for the entire clock. Gasol is going to have to beat the clock inside.
Going to work on Julia. Decent kid. Gasol trying to scores and a foul. That's off Pachulia, his first team's first foul, basically.
Yeah, well, when you lose 15 in a row, I think you probably
Gasol hit as he shot. Butler looking, got Pau. Gasol wheels in, turns, he rebounds, he's an underrated defender. That's a pass by Pau. Pau scores in the foul. What a pass by Jimmy.
Dunleavy to Gasol. Gasol's in both hands down low.
Gasol.
Pau.
That's what I see right there. Hands it out long to Pau. Gasol. Pounds it in. Scores and a foul.
And one.
To be a handful at playoff time. Now the surprise in the East has obviously been Atlanta. Gasol
playing in the game because you know he wants to be out here. It's funny to me that he's sitting on the side of the bench because right there.
Pau Gasol against Howard. Takes him into the post.
That was real easy right there. He got exactly what he wanted
on this team. He has a lot.
Go get it. Pow, pow, pow.
Gasol.
It was all about Grand Hill. I don't know, there's payoffs. Both
of home court in a seven-game series, and then only win one on the road.
Against Rose. And to Pau Gasol, and he dunked it. Looking, looking, back to Pau. Gasol, the fadeaway is good.
Under two to play in the first quarter with Brooks getting it outside. Gasol, the Chicago final seconds, third quarter. Butler. Gasol, the try with the finger.
Brooks down the lane. Fights nice pass. Pass skipped out and skipped back to Gasol. He wheels in. That's up a hook.
That's
going
to be number four.
Four on Tyson. Butler. He knocked it away from Joe Johnson. He is hysterical.
Jimmy Butler, that's like two guys looking in a mirror. Here's Butler driving off the
They would be 3-1 in their last four. Here's Kyle. From Dunleavy, he won't go through. Rebound.
Off to Gasol. Takes it to the lane. Over John Smith.
Dunleavy.
Gasol, tough shot.
It was. 11 points scored off those 8 giveaways. Brooks quickly high off the glass at the buzzer, and it's Pau Gasol.
When he's played, he's been tough defensively and rebounding wise.
Nice.
Unbelievable.